Hello, my name is Emily Byrne, here with Satchel Thomas Reed talking about Nanny-cam 1, 2, and his upcoming video, Nanny-cam 3. He is the president of 567 Sumo X Productions, and what you've all been waiting for, here he is. Hello. Hello, Satchel.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine. How about you?
I am doing well. Can you tell us about your next upcoming project?
My next upcoming project, which will be showed right after this important message, is Nanny-cam 3. This video was meant to truly capture everything about Nanny. That is the reason I have taken so long to create this video. It's very important to me that this video is much different than the others.
Can you tell me what inspired you to make Nanny-cams 1, 2, and 3 to begin with?
Well, my grandmother's awkwardness and silliness and her behavior has always been a huge factor in this amazing life for me. And I want everyone else to see that. How great she is to be around.
Now, some people take it as you making fun of your grandmother.
Oh no, I'm just capturing her beauty. It's not visual beauty, but it's just beauty in the heart for me. And I want you all to see that in this video. Don't be saying, oh, this bratty little kid is making fun of his grandmother. No, I'm just showing you how great it is to have a grandmother like Nanny, Victoria.
What is Victoria's reaction to you videotaping her at all moments of her life?
Oh, she's very surprised at some points, but she laughs at it. She's not offended. She just thinks it's pretty funny that she has 1,000 views on a video, and I do too. And you will get to see her reactions in this Nanny-cam 3.
Are those the parasites in your brain?
Well, in this video, Nanny will be talking about parasites she has in her brain. Oh, parasites in my brain.
Satchel, do you think there's a little bit of craziness that runs in the family, passed down to you?
Oh, obviously, yes. I mean, if it hadn't, I would be just some normal person, and that's not very fun, is it?
No, that is not.
Also, some new stars will be in this Nanny-cam 3, including Jack and John Sambogna. They
and
will
who
have
are
a
they?
Small part. They are related to Nanny. They're my second cousins. And you'll probably like them because they add depth and different aspects to the video.
Thank you, Satchel. And here it is, what you've all been waiting for. Nanny-cam 3.
Chickory chick, chala chala, chickala rolling, banana kabalaka wallaba cake. You see, chickory chick is me. That's what I know. Over hill, over dale. When we hit the dusty trail, as his caissons go rolling along, it's a high, high E. That's it. Did I tell you what the Indian people do? The people from India?
What?
Every morning, the guy in the Safeway store told me, people in India, the country, when their kids have a test the next day, or when he was a little kid, when they have a test the next day, the parents always give them a handful of raw almonds. Almonds are supposed to be good for the brain, that they would always have. So now I eat a truckload of almonds, because maybe it'll help my brain.
Satch, I really have no thoughts on your documentary. My teeth are falling out of my mouth. My mouth. I have to, what's that kid, age 7, what is he doing? My teeth are falling out of my mouth. I have to put the adhesive glue on my teeth so my teeth don't fall. I think this is ridiculous. Satchel. You have to go to Wee Wee?
I heard that episode where you passed gas.
Satchel! You know what he said? You're not supposed to say those things. Quiet, John.
No, you said that. You said that in the video.
You said it to the window. You're like, I just said that on the game there.
No, you said it to the car window.
Yeah, you knocked on the window.
Don't talk to him.
You want to see it? Do you want to see it?
No, why are you bragging? You think that's funny?
Okay.
Oh, look at that nice lady with that big beard.
Don't watch it, Sarah.
Great watch. He makes fun of me. That's why. Do you make fun of your grandmother? I bet not. Eh? No, you're not.
Watch.
I didn't make fun of you.
Shut the door and then you come back.
That's just exactly what you said. I didn't edit it.
Oh my gosh, what a nose, huh? What a face.
No, you ready?
No. You sure you're pretty much in it?
He kept saying, I passed gas.
And then you said I looked like the garbage man.
Said it.
You said I looked like the garbage man.
He's got 1,000 views on that thing. You're popular.
Get away. Get away.
My head's itchy.
Let's see if it works in reverse.
Parasites in my brain. Oh, dear God in heaven. I feel them crawling. Oh, so itchy. Oh, the parasites. Jeffrey Dahmer. You know who Jeffrey Dahmer is?
No.
He's some guy who gave him bodies and stuff, and he was really nutty. I think they executed. I don't know if he died or they executed. He was so, his brain was so mixed up. It was really, Satch, I'm just getting tired. My bones in my face. My teeth falling out, I've had it. Now would you please leave me alone, A-L-O-N-E, okay? I see you're laughing. Is it laughing because what I'm saying? Are you laughing because of my cute face? Well, I don't know. I gotta get out of this house. Adios, amigos. I think I should get my teeth fixed, huh? Then at least I would have a mouth. Ha 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 ha.